the satellite saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. Lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper.
All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay. Right. We driving? Oh, shit, we driving. Oh, wait, I'm driving? Wait, is he gonna actually let me drive? Oh, shoot! Let's go!
So...
Oh man, the 12 towers.
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano.
Okay.
Abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One
of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Ooh, man.
See some ruins up ahead.
Should we check them out? Oh, we can just get out at any moment.
I'll go take a look.
Yeah, I'll take a look at some ruins.
I tend to pick jobs that...
Nathan, it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet.
I mean, I bet you
have
I get up
all
there?
Sorts of
there's treasure up there.
Our cargo now.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face to face. Get a good read on it.
There you go.
Do that in a chat room.
I guess these little ruins are literally just to find random treasure.
37.
How the heck am I supposed to get over there? No way I'm jumping that far. Oh, huh. That's simple. Okie dokie. Alright, that's all there is. There's no point. Let's find the towers.
Not much to see here.
Well, nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going.
I found some treasure, but I can't tell him. Hi, Brian. Welcome back, man. Thank you so much for resubbing, buddy. Oh, God.
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this
that motion blur, though, when you turn. Yikes.
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and we're to rent the cheapest format.
Wait, you Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the
these jumps? Hell yeah, they are. Woo! Oh. Where are we going? We're not going that way. We gotta go up on this bridge somehow. Over there, maybe? I don't think we're driving up this, but we're gonna try.
This looks promising.
Oh, yeah, we are.
Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go.
Come on, baby, let's go. It's a road hog.
Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop.
No, this is secured.
Keep it slow. Keep it in the center. Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going
on. Oh, shit. We're good.
Everything's good.
Jesus Christ.
It's fine. It still works. I'm a professional driver, okay, guys? I've been driving since back in Nam. Oh, God.
Getting nowhere fast.
I'm dying, though. A slow, painful death.
You need traction here.
I'm working on it, Sam. Stop backseat driving, man.
Nathan, the rocks.
The rocks, right. The rocks.
I got it. Okay. I think I'm getting the hang of this. There we go.
Don't spin out now.
I'm good.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
You're fine, old man. We should go up that.
Look. Tire tracks. Someone came up this way.
Whoa, we got monkeys. What's that?
Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower.
First watchtower.
Now we're talking.
Gorilla Grits, thank you so much for the sub and praise PK. Thanks for the resub, buddy. Welcome back, man. All right.
Hey,
we're going.
Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it. Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
I bet we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch.
I bet we use it.
All right, hang on tight.
Oh, God. We're good. Woo! Jesus.
We take this slow.
Yeah.
Like this? Woo! Look at how slow I took that.
So Nathan, you're thinking Avery, Two, and some other big shark pirates pooled their treasure and came out here because... why exactly?
Who knows?
Trust each other.
Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on him.
Sure. Maybe he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things.
All right, another jump. Enjoy, Sully. We driving up this?
And go.
There's no way we're gonna.
And
no. See?
That was a valiant effort.
Let's go check out that tower.
I knew it.
Come with.
The winch.
Got some big plans for this winch.
Oh. All right, we're going up the steps.
It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. They're definitely ruins from Avery's era.
There we go. Boom.
There. I know how to do it.
See? It'll be fine. And he said we weren't going to need it. Please. Sully. You're old, man. You're old. You're old-fashioned. And you're old. But I love him. Everyone loves Saul. All right. Oh, what's this?
Sam, look.
Captain of the Fiery Dragon operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time.
No, it doesn't.
Along with providing them info. Whatever the case, this certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
Can we get up here, though? That's the question. Because you know there's going to be some pirate treasure laying around. Hey, see? Let's go. All right, now we're sliding down this for funsies. Now we're covered in mud.
Well, that looked like fun.
It was fun.
Steeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go.
Oh, it's easy with the winch, baby.
Steady.
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God.
See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill.
Well, not yet. Small victories.
Celebrate the big ones.
There we go. We can get up this. We don't need a winch for this. Easy.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen.
Holy shit. That volcano, though.
Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine.
Spectacular.
You come here. A well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
Where are we going?
No, they wanted to live as free men.
Yeah, but they stole everything.
Pick a place to run away from society. You could do a lot worse than here.
That's true. What's over here? Are we going this way? I don't think this is where we're going.
Probably. It's taking forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Damn.
You're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah.
True that.
Still taking a long time.
Such a grumpy old man, I love it. You know what's sad? The driving mechanics in this game and the driving physics are almost better than some racing games. And some games, like, look at how good this car looks. The mud. Oh God, oh God, oh God! What have I done? Wait.
I think I bruised something.
Now let's go in here, let's go mudding! Woo! No? Trying to keep the car a little clean. It's fine. We good. I think we're supposed to go up that way. Oh, what's this? What's in here? I'll be right back.
I'll just wait with Sam.
You know there's some treasure out here too. What is that? I can't open that? There we go. There's probably so many pieces of treasure out here you can find. Yo. What the? That's how he gets in the car? I was gonna use the door. Alright, here we go. We need some speed. You got it. No, no, it's not my fault. Whoa! The fuck was that?
I see him.
God damn it. Of course. People with explosives and RPGs and dynamite.
Yeah. Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
Yeah, that means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Let's do this.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on them.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
Buckle up. Oh god, boys, here we go. Wait, maybe we'll go this way. Get closer to him and let's go. Vroom, vroom, vroom. Hey, bitch boys. Oh god. We're gonna have to get out of the car. I don't want to get. Oh, there's the bridge right there. We gotta go. We gotta go. Over the bridge. Let's go over the bridge. It's fine. We'll just dodge them all. Stay alive, guys. Stay alive. Shoot back. Shoot back if you can. Oh, shit.
We get out of here. We'll worry about that after we deal with these shoreline coons.
Fuck. Okay. Alright. We're gonna have to kill these guys. Hey, bro. What happens if I hit you with a car? You die. Oh, God. We are gonna die. Okay. Ditch the car. Ditch the car. Ditch the car. Ditch the car. Oh, God.
They went back there.
They don't know where I'm at. Hey, motherfucker. I need that gun. Thank you. Oh, come on. I'm dead. Oh, no. Ah! Ah! Who's shooting me? Good job, Sully. Sully, you literally just got shot in the back. Is that all of them?
Okay. I think that's it.
Get fucked, nerds. But that won't happen. You know why? Because we got a motherfucking sniper. Ooh. Let's use this. There's explosive barrels and stuff I could have used. It's alright. We did it the old-fashioned way. Shoot them all. Knick-knack, paddywhack, thanks for the resub, buddy. Welcome back, man. 1 month off of 2 years, you beautiful bastard. Thank you, dude. Alright, found. No, we don't want that. There's another sniper up here, wasn't there? How do I get up higher? There we go. I want that sniper ammo. Hey, there it is. Take that. Oh, there's even up. There's another level? Shit. Oh, how does this thing go? Oh. Oh. Back here. Which we have to pull down with the winch. Wherever. Where did I drive the car at? That's over there. Shit. Okay. Well, we took care of them all, so it's fine. It wasn't the prettiest way to go about it. Probably could have been a bit more stealthy. I thought we could drive through it. I didn't expect the bridge to drop. Cody is visiting the Goldie house? Yeah, Cody's going to be here later tonight. Alright.
Rest of that bridge looks like it could come down any minute.
Uh-huh. Let's wrap this bitch up. Why don't one of them hop into the driver's seat and do something? Pull it down, baby. Let's go. Use them hemis. There we go. One down.
One down, one to go.
All right. All right. Why don't we just... Oh, let's just do this. Woo-hoo! It's fun, boys. Hold on. It's fun for the whole family.
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Fair enough. The old man knows what's up. Jesus, we just hit a boulder.
Sully, just how
I like
well
that boulder.
Nadine.
That's a nice boulder.
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than rate?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary.
Look,
oh,
shoreline.
Shit.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Singing the same damn thing. They found the treasure already. Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah. That's true.
Yeah, you're right.
All right, where are we going? This way? This looks like the right way. That looks like the right way over here.
Hey, Sam, you don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs.
Sounds fun.
It's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Sounds like a fun time, Sam.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That'd be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Damn. Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
Can we... Are we... I mean, is this the right way? I'm just kind of driving along mountains. Oh, God.
Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it.
Something up here. I found something.
I'm gonna hop out for a look.
Hey, you see something?
I do. I found a piece of treasure. Piece of treasure, Sully. That's a soothing hum.
Okay, shall we pick up where we left off?
Yeah. So,
this is creepy.
I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today.
Maybe this will work.
His way.
Woo!
I sold his boss a few...
They don't even give a shit.
I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like he could explode at the slightest provocation.
Oh, shit.
More shoreline goons.
They didn't see me. Here, take a picture of me. They didn't see me pull up in a car?
It's like he doesn't trust them. Get out.
Hey, bitch. It's like he doesn't trust us. I wonder why, fuck boy. Oh, God. Gotta get elevated. Oh, hey. Listen. Come here, fuckboy. Woohoo! Gotta go, gotta go. I'm gonna die. Oh, God. We good, we good, we good. Where's this guy at? Where is he? He dead? Trucks right here. Whoa, who the fuck shooting me? Oh. Is that him? That's Sully. What the fuck? Sullivan? Alright. Oh, what's this?
What's in there?
Let's do it. Can we blow up their cars and sabotage this shit? We got a shotgun and a... Ooh, more sniper ammo. Yes. Hell yeah. Lost Soul, thanks for the resub, buddy. 6 months in a row. Welcome back, my man. Driving over graves. I know, it's like scumbag Golgi. How dare he? You know, I gotta do what you gotta do, boys. We're after treasure. Fuck the dead guys. They're already dead, you know? They don't give a shit. I think the camera that he was holding is dropped there. The details, man. The details. Alright, well. I mean, we could totally do it stealthy or just fuck him up every time. And so far, the fucking him up every time has worked flawlessly. So...
Sorry, you were saying? Oh, right. Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
I feel like this is the way. I feel like this is the way.
Pirate walks into a bar.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, God.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back, "Arr! It's driving me nuts." I love that one.
Don't let me leave you out here.
I thought it was pretty good, Sully. You're just hating.
Check it out, boys. What is it?
Another tower. Wait, what the heck? It said I could...
From up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. The city.
No, I didn't want back in the car.
River Valley.
God damn it, get me out of this car.
Cool.
There we go.
Alright, one sec.
The Parasensei and Brinny, welcome back. Thank you guys so much for the resubs. Thanks for the support, guys. Oh. Who can I talk to? Sully.
So, how are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. And especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too.
Not supposed to say that, Nate. Oh, I'll come and talk to you soon, Sam. I got shit to handle right now, brother. Piece of treasure. A piece of money.
I'll let you look at this.
Quite the view.
I just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
Oh, no, no guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet.
This is pretty badass. Why don't we just kill that drug lord fucker, you know? Think about it. Just kill him and we'll be rid of it. Just shoot him in the face. Why do we have to find a treasure? I mean, I want to find the treasure too. Is that cocaina? Those are stones. I thought it was bags of cocaina. I was like, God, they're getting real. The drug lord's here. He brought his cocaina with him.
Hey guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
Can't tell.
I don't see any, but I'm gonna.
Well, it would appear we got here first.
Interesting.
Let's check the place out and keep moving. Drawbridge. How medieval.
Yeah.
Yeah, but they're totally
well,
gonna show
up
over here.
Drawbridge, unless you try.
I don't know what this is, but it looks badass.
Shoreline must have been here before.
Big ass.
Just keepers.
Yeah. Right. Which one's this?
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. Anne Bonny.
Hmm?
Operated out of the Caribbean. Thought she died in jail.
Right. Avery must have invited her too.
Ooh, a hot female pirate. Brr. That's that good goo, boys. All right, how do we get up there? Oh, just use this. No? How do we get up here? Use the explosive barrels. That seems safe. Is there a way inside? There's nowhere to jump on. Okay, well, fuck it. It's probably just to find a piece of treasure anyway. Alright. How do we lower this drawbridge? Right here. No? Oh, that's the zip line. Wait a minute. There's a big box up there.
Hell, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank.
I'll see if I can find something to stand on.
It's up there. I see where it is. It's up there. How the fuck do I get up there? It's totally what I need to stand on. Very, very interesting. Woo-hoo. Okay. Let's see. Gotta be something I'm missing here. Oh, we can jump up right here. Hello? Am I absolutely blind? Gogi blind, boys. I didn't even see that. Alright. We good. Gogi blind. Go around this side. How do I pronounce that? Ponforex? Or is it Ponix? Ponix. Ponix. Ponix 1. I'm probably butchering that. Thank you so much for the sub, buddy. I appreciate it, bud. I'm gonna call you Pon Pon.
There's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Well, let's go. We gotta drop this shit. Push this bitch.
Bingo.
Bingo.
Sam!
Oh god. Just hold on. Hold on. Hold on. We're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. Ooh, not flawless, but.
Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm yeah. Fine.
It'll do. It'll do. Mm-hmm.
I'll bring the car.
All right.
Closer.
See you in a few. All right. Easy. See? I got it, guys. Call me only Pon. All right, Pon. That's what everyone calls you? See?
Alright.
Alright, Pon. I got you.
I mean,
thank you, my man.
There's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Kid, I'm an old man, Sully.
Sean!
Oh, shit. Of course. You sons of bitches. Oh, we can hide. Just hide behind the drawbridge.
Take him down. Come out. Promise to make it quick for you.
There's three of them right here. Just wait. They don't see Sully. They don't see Sully. Oh, this game. It's funny. There we go. We got one. There we go. We got two. I'm gonna do this one stealthy, baby. I believe in myself.
I believe in a thing called love.
Okay, maybe I don't, but I do. I do believe in a thing called love, but I don't believe in myself in the sense that I'm gonna be stealthy. There's just no way. Oh god, there's two of them over here. There's three of them over here. Hey, buddy. You imagined a lot of shit.
Nothing.
Is there anybody that's gonna see me? Kill this guy? Oh shit. Hey, buddy. There's that guy. Is there any more? That might be the last guy. I might actually do this. Oh, nope. Ooh. Hey, buddy.
Wait.
There's another guy down. Oh, shit. There's another truck. Sully, what the fuck are you doing, dude? No, I tried to grab that guy. What the fuck is everyone doing? Oh, God. Oh, God, there's so many more. Oh, my God. Holy shit, there's so many more now. Oh, Sully got one. There's so many more. Holy shit.
Got a man down over here. Watch yourself.
Nah. Move out. Don't bunch up. That's actually good for us. Oh. Why are all my deaths shit like that? Fuck this. Where's the sniper? Oh, he's right here. Fuck off, asshole. The ammo. Gotta go. Oh my God, hello? I gotta go. And he's got a fucking grenade launcher. Please tell me that's it. I was doing so well. But you know what? Fuck him. There's a guy over here. Where you going, bud? The Nosk. That's all of them. See? That's just so much quicker.
Let's go before more shoreline.
Alright, I'm grabbing AK. Hang on.
Let's get that bridge down.
Jesus. Woo! That's for fun. Alright. We were doing so well. You know, what can we do? I jumped off the map for no reason. Golgaruni is blind to Reno Cappy, and is the stream going to be short today? And if so, is Uncharted the only game now that it's not fucking amazing? Also, you still feeling sick? If so, feel better. Yeah, I'm still feeling a little bit sick, my man. I'm just stuffed up. I'm trying to feel better. What I plan on doing is I gotta leave to go pick up Cody from the airport, and I plan on if I can't finish the game before that, I'm gonna come home and restart up the stream and finish it then. So that's the plan, my dude. Domster, thanks for the sub, buddy. Welcome, my man.
go.
I believe in a thing called love.
Nate!
I thought that was gonna work. Apparently the drop was a little bit further than I thought it was. Oh well. Next time. Alright.
Big tower on a volcano. Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
Maybe. Probably not, though. Oh, shit. Oh, we good. That was all part of the... You know, we need those rocks for traction anyway. Is this the road? I mean, this isn't a road. We're stuck. No, we're not. We're good. Oh, my.
I have to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
True that. Well, he didn't want anybody to come up here. Ah... Then we got this winch, Sully.
So just how?
What's around a rock too? This might not be.
Well,
this might not have gone so well. Oh God.
Never tell your partners how much job is really worth.
Isn't exactly expecting to be partners with him.
This is going to be interesting. We're on the wrong side. I think we're going to have to go up on the left side of this rock. This is going to be interesting, boys. Here we go.
All set.
Here we go. I got mud in my mouth.
Oh, God. Uh-oh. Oh, that boulder's moving. That boulder's moving. Oh, we're good. We're good. Oh, shit. We're good. We're okay. Holy shit.
I got you.
All right. I'm going to get back in the driver's seat. It's going to be fine.
Come on.
I'm working on it. Get back in the driver's seat. Let's go. It's easy.
Hang on.
It's fine. It's fine. It's all part of the plan. And we Gucci.
Huh. Well, that was fun, right?
Yeah. Well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my...
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. The
Oops.
Whole thing under control.
Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I just... No. God. Shit. It's all the same button. No. Mother, I did it again. Okay, listen, I don't want to do that, so we're going to just do it the old-fashioned way. Walk it around.
Stay put.
Happy hunting.
There we go. Okay. Jesus.
Get out of here.
Using the same button for shit. It doesn't work out. Are we supposed to be jumping this?
Hold on to something.
Oh, yeah, we're fine. Woo! Oh, my God. I don't...
Ah, that was a nice change of pace. Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
You know there's bad guys here. I'm getting out.
Now, let's find our way in. Let's go claim our treasure,
boys. We can go straight up the stairs, which, yeah, it seems fun. Sage, welcome back, my man. Thanks for the resub, buddy.
Can't get in that way.
No, we cannot. There's a door right here we can blow up.
Sam, give me a hand with this.
Or dynamite. Alright, we're not going in just yet. Not going in just yet. Come on, there's other stuff out here. We'll come back. Because I saw a piece of treasure right here. Ooh, I knew it. My eyes don't deceive me. I might be Golgi blind sometimes, but not this time. Can we get up this, actually? Maybe there's nothing else here. Okay, no. Okay, we're gonna go there eventually. All right, I guess this is where we're going for now.